What it do, family? It is day 47 of the 50 days until I turn 50 on June 3rd, man. I'm on the highway on the way to Miami, so forgive any of the background noise that you may hear. And before we get started, I want to give a shout out to Kid Comic on YouTube for a compliment. He told me that I look younger than his 41-year-old father, and I'm just going to say we need to keep that between us. Thank you for the compliment, my bro, but we ain't going to tell your dad that. But, hey, I got what he needs if he wants to look younger, because when I was 41, I looked older than 52. But today's memory comes from my sis in Christ. One of my best friends. Like, me and my wife and her husband, we are all like super crew, super family, super BFFs, couples, all that. She goes by DC, Mika, the second TNT, or the first, I don't know, whichever one. She is, she has one of the biggest hearts on the planet. She's just got so much love for everybody. I just appreciate her so much. But she sent me a bunch of pictures that just remind me of all of us when we first started hanging out and how things grew from there. We actually met in the church. I didn't know them in the beginning, but all I know is that her husband said I remind him of, what's that gospel singer? Fred Hammond. He said I reminded him of Fred Hammond, of course, when I was a lot heavier. And I'm like, man, who is this dude? But I liked his watches. And they actually were moving, and I signed up to help them move. You know, just trying to be nice. Didn't really know them, but, you know, wanted to help a brother and sister out. And usually when the church helps people move, there's like a gang of guys outside helping move, a gang of ladies inside helping clean up. And when I got there, I was the only person who showed up. And this is like, okay, this is not usually how this happens, but whatever. Apparently God got some work for me to do. And he did, because as we got moving, they started joking with each other, and there were a lot of coarse jokes, and it was so bad I had to send her inside and pull him in the back of the truck, and I just lit into him and was like, bro, you cannot be joking with your wife like this. She can't joke with you like this. Because it's all fun and games till somebody's feelings get hurt, and it can go bad. It can go bad. And, you know, I was on him, and I was so sure that was probably going to be the end of us talking and getting to know each other. And, but the way God works, me and him ended up becoming best friends. Come to find out that she prayed for him to have a great best friend, and here I am. And then her and my wife became best friends, and things just started, you know, taking off from there. Our daughter and their son ended up going to the prom together. They wanted to renew their vows. They made me the best man and simply the maid of honor. Actually bought me my first Invicta watch as a thank you gift for being best man. And I mean, it was crazy. We went on our first cruise with them, hanging out, having so much fun. Then we went on another cruise, and little did I know that I was going to be renewing my vows. And on Princess Key in the Bahamas. And they ended up helping put the whole thing together with my wife. And it was wild. So they were the best man, the maid of honor. They both officiated. They were the flower girl and the ring bearer, and they were the audience, and they were sitting on both family sides and all that fun stuff. Like, they did it all. It was the bomb, you know? And our relationships have just grown. They disciple us. We disciple them. We help out in, you know, times of need. We got to build their house together, like literally build the house. You know, they helped me at a time when you know, money was real low, and we was putting three kids in college at the same time, three freshmen, literally. And, you know, they was lacing a bro, making sure that I was right when I was hitting the stage. They've come to all the concerts, back to brother. I mean, it's so much. I can't even tell you it all, because it's just like, it's overwhelming. So, sis, it's been I think about 10 years. About 10 years. And I'm just so thankful that to have you all in my life. And I wouldn't trade it for anything. So I praise God and I thank Him for you and Trap. Whew. The second, like, this is, y'all trying to bring the tears out of me. That's what it is. It's just Holy Ghost